Technically, you can't make a perfect gradient by hand, but we're gonna try it out. Our master printer is furiously mixing the ink at the bottom of the screen over and over to achieve what looks like a computer did it. Not to brag, but she's gonna go on with the second screen and try to achieve that similar look. So she's mixing the ink and then swiping it a million and two times. When we lift this, tell us if you got this shirt for free, would you wear it?